Hey, you. Yes, you. Stop and let me pray for you. Heavenly Father, I thank you and I praise you for my brother, my sister that is under the sound of my voice. God, I ask you to touch them now in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, first of all, for keeping them through the night, oh God, watching over them and protecting them, oh God, from hurt, harm, or danger, oh God. We thank you and praise you for allowing them to wake up and see a day that they've never seen before. God, I thank you and I praise you, oh God, for touching their heart and their mind today, God, and meeting them at the point of their need. Whatever it is that they stand in the need of, oh God, today, I'm asking you to meet them right there at that need, oh God. I'm asking you to touch their heart and their mind, oh God, and help them, oh God, to make good decisions today, God. Help them, oh God, to stand on your word and decree your word over their life. Help them, oh God, in any area that they may be struggling, oh God, to seek first the kingdom of God and your righteousness, and all things that they need in this day will be added unto them in Jesus' mighty name. We give your name the praise, the glory, and the honor because it belongs to you now. Amen and amen. I love you. Have an amazing day.